Our lone student essayist is Victoria Hudson, a freshman at Southern Wesleyan University. She hails from Six Mile, South Carolina. Her short essay titled "The Joy of Knowledge" focuses on her experiences in education and why she aspires to become an elementary school teacher. She hopes the listeners will walk away from her piece understanding the importance of the teacher's role in every child's life.
The joy of knowledge. I believe in every child's ability to learn. The joy of getting to watch a child understand a problem they didn't understand before is so inspiring. I've always known that I wanted to become a teacher, but my decision was solidified when my younger brother Mikey started kindergarten. I saw the way he was struggling with understanding when his teacher refused to help him. When Mikey was struggling with pronouncing his vowels, she gave him no help. The books she let her students use had no kind of repetition to help them learn and easily pronounce the words. Instead of having the patience to help her students, she sent my brother to the principal's office on a daily basis. Even at teacher-parent conferences, you could see that she had zero patience for her students. Instead of editing her lessons to cater to her students' various learning styles, her only goal was to push through the content so that she could meet her yearly mark. After having the worst introduction to learning and teachers, my brother began to hate school. I realized then that I never wanted another child to have to go through what my brother went through. I believe that every child should have the chance to love learning and feel encouraged by their teachers. My brother never got his chance to love school. Her attitude and way of teaching not only affected my brother's life, but mine as well. It made me want to become the best teacher that I can be. I want to be able to lift students up, not push them down, encourage them to learn and question the world around them, not leave them in darkness and confusion. Knowledge should be something special and unique for every child, not something they despise and find undesiring. As the years went by, it was soon my next youngest brother Colby's turn to start kindergarten at Six Mile Elementary. At first, I was really nervous that Colby's teacher would be as bad as Mikey's and turn his beginning love for learning to hate. But after meeting Miss Marsico, I was amazed to see the difference in Colby and Mikey's lives. She had immense patience for her students and their parents. Every lesson seemed to incorporate the various learning styles to make it easier for her students to learn. Her kindness and passion for teaching brought joy and made learning easier and enjoyable for her students. Miss Marsico soon became my inspiration for the teacher that I hope to one day soon become. She's everything a child could imagine for the perfect teacher and more. I soon asked to become her teacher cadet assistant, and working alongside her in the classroom was the most uplifting and inspiring experience of my life. When thinking of my version of the perfect teacher, Miss Marsico is the first teacher to pop into my mind. I hope to one day be able to change the town of Six Mile, South Carolina, in the sweet, simple way that she has.